The nearly lead runner obstructs the Roosters defender, and the Eagles take an advantage. We have a decision.